Online communities serve various important functions but many fail to succeed. In this paper, we help community builders understand how the success of their communities are influenced by other communities in the same ecosystem. We combine the quantitative analysis of 9,000 online communities and interviews with community members. Our results show that communities with moderate topic overlap are more likely to succeed compared to communities with too little or too much overlap with other communities.